a 5-round heavyweight contest. 3 falls, 2 submissions on a knockout to decide the winner. Between, in the red corner, Colin Bomber Harris. And in the red corner, Colin Bomber Harris.
Here comes Bomber now. Circling around looking for an opening. He's wrestled himself many times in the past, this boy. So he knows practically all his own moves by now. And he's going for the double handlock. He's got it. There's the head squeeze. And the Albanian headlock. Going for the throw, and he's got the throw. And now he's working on that left leg. This is an old weakness of his. Oh, but he caught himself beautifully there with the flying Welsh. And now it's the half Nelson. He can twist out of this, and he's twisted beautifully into the finish leg lock. Oh, but he didn't like that. He did not like that one little bit. But the referee's not interested. He's waving on, and Bomber's angry now. Bomber is really angry with himself now. And there's a forearm top, and he's gone for the double overhead nostril. Now, this is painful. Oh, but he caught himself beautifully. A really lovely move there. Now, he's going for the fall. Those soldiers have to be on the mat for 3 seconds here. Now, he's just twisting out of it. No problem here. Oh, but he's caught himself beautifully there with the double overhead. He's got the double overhead on. I don't think he can get out of this.
One, two, three.
And that's the first fall to Bomber. Well, what a surprise there. I think Bomber will have to come back at himself pretty fast now before he gets on top. And there's the forearm smash and the hammer to the head. And he's groggy now, and there's the flying Welshman again, and another flying Welshman. And a half Egyptian. And he's a little stunned there, but he's got the half crab on. He's got the half crab, and this looks nasty. This looks very nasty indeed. But I think Bomber's going to make the ropes. Is he going to make the ropes? Yes, he's made them. Well, I think he was a little lucky then. He was in a tricky situation. He's gone straight into the neck pin. He's got a neck pin there. There's a little trouble, he twists out of it. He's up again, looks groggy, and he's caught himself with 2 beautiful forearm smashes, and he's out! I think Bomber's out! Yes, he's won! He has won!